I'd say dubstep is in crisis, not dance music. You know, dance music is healthier and more experimental and more incredible than it's ever been.
Hey, we're Disclosure,
and you're watching NME.com.
Today we've been shooting for the NME cover. It's amazing that we're going to be on it. Can't wait to kind of see it in the shops and stuff.
I was trying to talk to the guys earlier about the last time there was like an electronic kind of dance act on it, apart from Daft Punk. Doesn't happen that often, so yeah, it's really great to be asked. Yeah, awesome.
UK dance music especially is probably the side of it that's pushing the boundaries the most out of any genre.
I'd say dubstep is in crisis, not dance music. You know, even people like pioneers of dubstep are now playing house and garage and disco in their sets. You know, it's no one's fault, it's just progression. Like, stuff changes, you know, like the scene's not going to stay the same forever.
With the success of the album, we completely did not see it coming, no. I mean, we had quite successful singles with Latch and White Noise, so that gave us like an indication that maybe it would chart in the top 40. We didn't see the number one coming even slightly, no. I don't necessarily feel like we're part of a scene or a movement to bring back house music, because I mean, for us it never really went away. It's always been cool, because we only discovered it quite recently. Like, we don't know it's coming back, we're just doing it.
I'd say, like, yeah, we're obviously responsible for helping get it in the charts, and but you know, it's unintentional. We're just writing the music that we wanna hear ourselves. You know, we're not writing it to get on the radio, get famous. It's like when you take songs like Latch and White Noise. You know, they're just normal songs. You know, if you go on YouTube, there's people doing covers of them on like guitar and piano. It's just like we decided to produce them in the style of house music because like that's what we're into at the moment.
We've started a few things, but we haven't started writing the album, really. So we've got like a couple of tracks.
I don't even know if we're going to be, if there's another album, when there's another album. Yeah. So, yeah, we're just going to tour this one for now, and then we'll see what happens.
The only obvious step for us next would be to maybe kind of do some hip-hop based stuff, whether that be working with a rapper or maybe even producing for other rappers. But I don't know, I mean, we listen to just as much hip-hop as we do house music, so I think it just makes sense to maybe look into that. There's a lot of people we'd like to work with. I mean, like I said, hip-hop is maybe the next move, so we've been looking into working with some American rappers. And just, there's a lot of singers that we'd like to get involved with. I mean, we got quite a few of the ones we were aiming for with the album. I mean, we were so happy to get Jamie Woon and Ed McFarlane. That was a huge deal for us, and all the rest. It just worked out really nicely, yeah.
In the future, whatever we do, we'll probably end up doing something a bit more organic as well. Like, Howard loves writing pop, even if he denies it, but he does.
No, I love writing pop, yeah. I mean, I grew up listening to people like Seal and like Earth,
Wind & Fire. There's always says that I produce the house and then Howard ruins it with pop.
Yeah.